Hi there, this is Naomi with the Top Shelf VA channel. Recently, Frostedhopes AJ, love the name, asked if there is a way to change the canvas size default. Now, AJ knows how to change the canvas size per project, but wants to know if there is a way to make it a default. Before we look at how to do this, a quick reminder to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can get first notice when I upload a new training video. Okay, even though AJ knows how to change the canvas size per project, for those who may not know, let's take a very quick look where you can do this per video. If you click on the Canvas Options drop-down arrow, then Project Settings, you can change any of the canvas settings for that project. For instance, from the canvas dimensions to the color of the canvas by clicking on the drop-down arrows by each. So to AJ's question, let's say you have a standard canvas you will be using across all of your projects. How do you set the default? Go to Edit, Preferences, then click on the Canvas tab. You can now select the default canvas dimensions and then click OK. It's as simple as that. Now, you will note though, you are unable to select the color of your canvas as a default. For that, if you wish to change the canvas color, you will need to do it by project. Okay, AJ, that was a really easy, short, and quick answer, and I hope this helps you with your future projects. If you're watching this and have a question and would like me to create a Camtasia tutorial video for you, simply subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave a comment below. Feel free to share this video on any of your other social media platforms and encourage your friends to subscribe to this channel. As always, this is Naomi with topshelfva.com. Until we meet again, have a wonderful day.